My name's Timothy James Miller from Scranton, and being in this program, well, before I got into the program, I didn't have enough credits to help me get through high school, and I was struggling in some classes, but now that I've been in it for a while, it's helped me get caught up on my credits and helped my grade come up and helped me to think differently on different situations in the classroom.